check, T-shirt check, sneakers check, socks check, hoodie check, shorts check, Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. Iced tea, water dripping on a white tee. The shawty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Putting all my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma say. Got a new press, those and the chase in the way. Got a new wrist, watch where they don't take time. Might pull up on a hop if it's talking too hot. And they wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. Icy, water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all, my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks, diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Snowfall is forecasted to hit the Twin Cities, but right now, calm outside, and of course, a calm day inside U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Arizona Cardinals and the Minnesota Vikings.
Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
The final playoff push is upon us. It's week 12 of the NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. Taken about 7 yards deep, and he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25.
For the wins, came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Ay. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's still private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down, I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died, I'm the coldest of grand, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Well, later tonight in November, snowfall is forecasted to hit the Twin Cities, but right now, calm outside, and of course, a calm day inside U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Arizona Cardinals and the Minnesota Vikings. Kenyon Drake, and right away they're going to stack him up right at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now.
When you try to create space for your running back, the first thought is how physical is the offensive line. Sometimes it's just positioning. On that play, it didn't matter about positioning or being physical. The defensive front, they out-leveraged them and won the battle.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. From the gun, it's Drake. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain. There.
He was brought down at the 28-yard line. That's a gain of 3. It's 3rd and 7.
A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 7. Play action now. Cousins.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd to feel like they had to hide their valuables when they were in town.
Well, the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. This is brought in at the 21. Spinning away. 54 yards on the punt, 12 on the return. And the Cards will take over, 1st and 10. Murray and the Cardinals with a 1st and 10 at the 33-yard line. There's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid gain. As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
On second down now, it's Jones. And give him about 5 as he gets this up to the 48-yard line.
Tackle made. A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Yard pickup on the play. And it's 3rd down.
To throw is Murray. He sets up the screen to Jones. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Nice third down conversion and even 20 yards.
It's a gain of 20.
I like the screen being called here early in the game, especially on the opening drive, because, Brandon, when guys come out of the locker room, especially those pass rushers, they are so amped up to get to the quarterback that you can use that against them, and a screen pass is a great way of doing it. A lot of teams against good pass rushing teams, they want to run the screen 10 to 12 times in a game.
It's caught at the 7. Touchdown, Cardinals.
Touchdown, Arizona.
Both sides of the football in sync early. You force the three and out, and then you take it down, score points.
You know what that tells me? They sold their game plan really well. Head coach said, listen, we're just going to stop them on three and out. We're going to take the ball downfield and score. But he also told them how it was going to happen. They're going to run this. We're going to stuff it. Then we're going to take the ball. They won't be able to keep up with us. And they got it done.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out of that extra emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive?
Sometimes it absolutely serves that way. You get a second opportunity. Nothing big happened. But then again, you didn't commit any mistakes either. Off you go.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now a first down run is sniffed out from the start as he'll drop him for a loss of 4.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Throwing on second and 14, Cousins. He's going to look deep for Watkins. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 30. And he will bring this all the way back out to midfield. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
And the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves them with 2 to go on second down.
It's a game.
Now, you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
He'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
First down.
Play fake. Murray. Complete to Isabella, and they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. 23 yards on the play. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Out of the shotgun. It's Jones. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
First and goal at the 3 yard line.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score Cardinals 7, Vikings nothing.
Touchdown run. Here the Cardinals push further out in front. So that, Charles, his second touchdown of the ball game. He had the more standard receiving touchdown earlier. This time he finds the end zone in the run game.
Yeah, it's almost as if he said, well, that's how I normally do it. That's almost boring. Give me another opportunity. This time I'll use my legs only and get into the end zone.
Gonzalez good on the extra point, and that'll make the score 14-0.
Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep.
The Vikings take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Now to start their next drive, and they're in an early hole. First drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown, so decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan, or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
Second and 9.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Play fake. Cousins lets it fly for Thielen. And that could have been incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. I know he wants to get his team back in the game, but a 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes these quarterbacks play with a lot of confidence that borders on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had that ended their last drive. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and 9. Thielen is complete, and they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A first down for Minnesota. Cousins finding Thielen.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
They go play action. Cousins. That's complete to the receiver, Thielen, and he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here.
First down. First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. To the air again, it's Cousins. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Drake. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Going to be stopped up just short of the first down at the Cardinals 30. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled them up throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll run with Drake. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down, and as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Doesn't look to be any confusion here as they come up now on a 2nd and 6 following the delay of game. Now Cousins. Complete. Jefferson to target. And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's 3rd down.
Brings up 3rd and 4.
Incomplete.
The field goal unit's going to stay put on the sideline. They're going to go on 4th down here. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. And he will have the 1st down across the 20 to the 19-yard line. Well, they deemed it 4 down territory, and they got 4 yards to pick up the first. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth,
yes,
and he's miles away and smiling.
And happy.
2nd and 10 at the 19-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's 2nd and 10. From the gun, here's Cousins. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Quez Watkins, the intended target. And it'll bring up 3rd down.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
They come up to the line now facing a 3rd and 10 after the incompletion. Working out of the gun, Cousins. Now it's down to 4th down as Arizona's defense does its job.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on 3rd down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected 4th down here.
And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goalpost. And they will get themselves on the board here at 14-3. So they get the field goal, but that was a 14-play drive to get through.
It's not like you're going negative.
I was.
Sounds like you're thinking the 3 is just not that good.
And people say that we're negative sometimes. So.
Well, here's the deal. Getting the 3 is good. Obviously, you would think on a 14-play drive you're going to get 6 out of it. But that type of a drive can pay dividends later on because you might wear the defense down.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Still more than a minute to go, so there is time if they want to mount something here.
Not only time, but they have 3 timeouts at their disposal as well, so that changes everything that you're doing here. Without those timeouts, you can only work the sidelines, hoping to get out of bounds. Here, the middle of the field is still available because you can call timeout and regroup.
A big play there just before halftime. 78 yards. So down inside the 5-yard line, I have to say, really just a poor job defensively there.
You're exactly right. As a former defensive back, that was not played well at all. But give credit to the offense and give credit to the guy running the football. He gets it down all the way inside the 5.
The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. Now from the 7, here's 2nd and goal. Now this time, Murray to throw it. And he fires one. It's intercepted. Picked by Jeff Gladney. And these guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Murray's pass. Intercepted. The Vikings take over 1st and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Isaiah Simmons picking it up. And these guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
They'll take over 1st and 10 at the 28-yard line.
Not time enough for a play and then a timeout, you wouldn't think. So with 4 seconds left, they're going for it. A final shot before half for Murray. He's going to go up top for the end zone. And that's going to be too high. Out of bounds and incomplete. So we have reached halftime here in an 11-point contest. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! The Cards with a lead, and they will get this football first as the second half gets started. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. This time he'll look to throw. He's going to fire this thing deep right. He's got a man complete. Now he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 33 yards that time.
First down.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for 1st and 10. From the shotgun to give to Jones. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
Throwing on 2nd and 3. Murray. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, you got to think that sooner or later, they're going to hit one of those, but the coverage has been excellent thus far, and it was again on the last play.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3. Out of the gun, here's Murray. He'll let this go for the end zone. He's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona.
Touchdown, Arizona.
A diving catch for the his score. He laid out. That was special.
And you know the first thing they're going to check, right? Did he complete the process of the catch? All the way through, all the way to the ground. Ball doesn't hit the ground without control in his hands. All of that, yes. Check the box. Touchdown.
Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And unable to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
At their own 19-yard line.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And their halftime hole now even deeper. And they need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing. And try and get back to where you were to start the half.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. And he's got Kyle Rudolph. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Cousins to his tight end Rudolph for a Viking first down.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll throw again. Cousins. Throw left side complete. That's Drake. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down.
Vikings. First down. First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
A pair of first downs gives them a first and 10 up at the 44. Cousins again. That's caught by the tight end, Irv Smith Jr. A gain of 6 there on first.
Obviously, this has not been a banner game throwing the football. So what you got to do? You got to kind of down focus, don't you think? Find the tight end. Take some easier completions.
The interception last drive. There he hits the reliable target. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion. So here's second and 4. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. It's a first down on a gain of 10. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Rudolph on the receiving end from Cousins. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
That's another Vikings first down.
On first and 10, Cousins. And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. Hassan Reddick able to record his 5th sack of the season.
Well, the beauty of screen passes is they take a little time to develop, and they can often hit big, but sometimes they take too long to develop, and sometimes you get sacked.
Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen?
Typically a blitz, and even though people think that the screen operates against the blitz, if you have the blitz called and you still cover the screen, that allows your blitzers to get there.
They'll break the huddle and come up on the 9th play of this drive, needing 5 yards on third down. To throw, Cousins. This one brought in by Jefferson. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
First and goal at the 7-yard line.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. On first and goal, Drake. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4-yard line.
He was brought down.
Second and goal from inside the five.
Brings up second.
Cousins now. Flushed out right. And more. It's a Viking touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Vikings are able to close the gap just a bit.
I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point, but his legs that finished the deal. Give him credit for making it happen.
It's up and good, and the lead is down now at 11. It's 21-10.
Vikings 10. Dan Bailey to kick off for Minnesota.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. From the six. And taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line.
Take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They were able to extend their lead with an opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter, but that just got matched a moment ago.
So we know that what they discussed at the half worked. Now, what are the counters to that, right? You don't just run the same things over and over. Some do, but many will also show something and then come back with something else to keep the defense off balance.
And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but if they make them out of bounds, that does you no good.
Glad to have you with us from Minneapolis. Third quarter here, second and 10. Throwing again, Murray. Being chased out left. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
An extra defender in the secondary for the Vikings here on third down. They'll run it with Jones. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. And with surprise, they ran it on third and medium. Proved to be the right call. First and 10. After the run by Jones, here's first and 10. Shotgun now from Murray. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
So line of scrimmage, still the 39 on second and 10. To throw again. Murray, he's going to loft one deep left side here. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked by Jeff Bradley. That is the play they needed in a two-score game here in the fourth quarter.
No doubt about it. They did what they had to do to give themselves a chance to get back into the game. They turned it over to the offense. They are now in charge.
Now they need to execute. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Drake will start the drive on the ground. And he takes this across the 15 to the 17. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
It's a gain of 5. Brings up second.
From the 17, Cousins. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
It's been clear in this matchup which side has been the more physical one. It's been this defense. And here's another example on that last play.
The Vikings on third down. They've hit it 50%, 3 of 6 to this point. This will be third and 5. Here's Cousins. Two there on the third down conversion. First, so from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. On first down, Drake. He's got the first down and more past midfield. He'll be taken down at the 26. It's a gain of 35. They went with the nickel look defensively, so they had five defensive backs in there. Didn't help them stop the run.
Yeah, I love that, the nickel look. Five sets, five DBs. But what also happens then, you take a big body off the field in order to insert that guy. So you're taking a big off for a little. And oftentimes you can run the football effectively against that defense.
So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Cousins. Over to Melvin Smith. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. To throw is Cousins. And he is caught at the 7-yard line. Second touchdown on the season. And the Vikings are able to make this a close game again. So now here are the Vikings faced with a big two-point conversion attempt. Cousins to throw it. And this is caught. They got it. And that could be an important 2 points that gets them back within a field goal.
Vikings 18.
Kick it away after the touchdown. Takes it at the 7. No room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
First and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Their lead back down to one score after the touchdown a moment ago. First down's a must on this drive as they start out here first and 10. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
2 yards. Brandon, you know how many times we've done games, and at the start of the fourth quarter, we see both teams hold up the four fingers, fourth quarter is ours. Well, how about this drive? You saw the four fingers for four-minute offense. And this offensive line has really hunkered down and established themselves.
Now, this is where they say, put the game on our shoulders, we'll lead the way, right?
No doubt about it. And let me tell you, if you're a running back, all you want to do is get behind those big fellas, have a little vision, and find some space.
And a solid way to do that on the first play of the drive there. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for 6 and a first down. We saw a number of good games earlier today. This one might top all of those. It's been a dandy as we come up on first and 10. He's going to loft one deep over the middle. But look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off at the 17. So, my goodness, I wouldn't have thought this possible not too long ago, but that turnover there means we have a game again.
Yeah, it's been a completely different team here in the second half. I just wonder on the other side of the field, where the starters telling the backups, get ready, you're going to get some playing time. And now guess what? Hope they didn't cut the tape off of their wrists and ankles. They've got to go back out there and play.
Tackled by Isaiah Simmons.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Second and 8. Cousins. Left side, it's complete. And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Play action now. Cousins. They'll roll him out right. On the run. He'll let it go deep. Right sideline. He was looking for his tight end there, Kyle Rudolph. And it's second down.
We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it, unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
So line of scrimmage, still the 39 on second and 10. They go play action. Cousins sliding out of the pocket. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Less than two to play with just a field goal separating these two sides. So the Vikings in possession of the football as we get you reset. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down. After the pickup of five, here's second and five.
Gain of five brings up second and five.
They stay on the ground with Drake. And this carry not as productive. He's swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. They'll say no gain on the play there. Now it'll be third down.
Brings up third down and five.
They'll look to throw. And incomplete.
There's something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest when the guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
Signal for the first of their timeouts as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. One score down, here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Cousins. Thielen is complete, and he's going to get this inside the 30. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down. He's back to throw. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Drake. Down inside the 15, shy of the 10. And the Vikings will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 ticks remaining on the clock.
First and 10 at the 12-yard line.
Down at the 12, it's first and 10. Back to throw. It's a little bit of a wrinkle in their comeback bid.
Yeah, everything had turned around for them, hadn't it? I mean, things were now going their way. But you did mention it's a wrinkle in their comeback bid. It's not the death knell for them by any stretch, but now they've got some extra work to do in order to climb all the way back.
They'll start out on the ground with Jones. And a short gain here as he gets it up only to about the six.
Eric Kendricks, you
know, the Vikings going to use their third and final timeout as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. This, in all probability, another run here on second and eight. Murray's going to look to throw this thing. He sets the fire deep. And knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
On the deep ball. It's third down. And 8 yards to go.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a third and eight. Third down conversion, good for 23.
First down, Cardinals.
Down to Inigo's Murray, as that will just about wrap this thing up.
Today's final score, Cardinals.
So it's a win here for the Arizona Cardinals, and they were really helped by their defense, forcing three turnovers.
I think what we saw in this one, today's defense. And what I mean by that is in the old days, pitching shutouts was big time. That was paramount. But the big thing was holding people down, holding down their yardage, right? Don't let them throw the ball through the air and gain a lot of... But now, it's about taking the ball away. Taking away possessions, getting the ball back for their offense. They had three takeaways in this one, and it led them to victory.
So for the Cardinals, their playoff chances take an uptick as they move to 7-4. And they'll return home next week to take on the Detroit Lions. Meanwhile, for the Vikings, their luck may have run out as they fall to 4-7 now in the year. And they'll be at home for one next week as the Baltimore Ravens come to town. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden, alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.
responsible without your money or not. Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plots. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around, like the hell in the clots. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plots. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around, just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like a Peter 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent a message. You're the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run up there, I'm airing the scene. And I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's car so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing me. And I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing depressed, but it ain't happy, man, as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plots. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around, just like the hell in the clots.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plots. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around, just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break, but me and myself talk too. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup.
And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma pour that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop.
Yo, who told us we ain't gonna win, man? Really? He's a bozo. Really?
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in the top on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how Bill righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's Bill private. I might just double it up. Did it? Never enough. I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Take it and go. Take it and go. Legendary on a bill, kind of drip is a skill, it's the highest cruiser bill, ain't nothing just to heal.
Yeah, we're the far, we move.